Hello, welcome back to the Please Don't Touch Anything, episode 2. I'm gonna try to find more endings. So the first thing that comes to mind is what happens when you get to the 666 thing. It opens up that weird panel. And I think that has something to do with the Illuminati ending. And I just have to take the symbols that were in the corner and then put those in, and it should do something. Alright, I got 666, so let's open the panel. And I'll have to look back at my previous video to see which ones I'm supposed to press. Okay, it's the key, the eye, two lines, and the hourglass. Is that not right? Maybe I have to select all the ones that aren't the ones that I said. Yay, it's happy with a satanic poster. Okay, let's see what else I can find. So I found something that might mean something. Right here it says times 4. So I guess I'm just supposed to click it 4 times. And now there's a key slot, I guess. Don't know how I'm supposed to open that. Here it says Morse, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. And there are symbols here that might work with the 666 thing. And here it says dot, which might have something to do with Morse, maybe? Okay, so I hammered the button, and this hit button, and now I have to do whatever this is. Did that do anything? Or did I run out of time or something? Now there's a bomb game. Okay, I want to see if I can get that again by restarting a bunch of times. throughout the whole dorm. Now I have lights like papers, please, I guess, and a flame sticker here. This guy's pretty suspicious, so I'm not gonna let him through. Okay. Now I have a papers, please badge thing. And I want to see what happens if I do let him through. Okay, I don't get to do anything after that. There's nothing that happens. I'm gonna try hitting the button again and see if I can do the thing again, but not run out of time, if that is what actually happened. Okay, I get that weird screen, and then when I click it takes me back here. Those symbols are probably important for something, but I don't know what I'm supposed to use them for. I think the tape just moved. It moved more. So I open it, like peel back some paper and it says, Pisano Leonardo. I don't know what that means, but I'll probably come back to it later after I Google it or something. So if I put a screwdriver up here, it opens this thing, and it looks like some kind of bomb or something. Now it turned green and beeped, but I don't know that I did anything. It says BD1D74. And here it says D4. So I might have to do something with that. Now it changed, and that's fine. Along with this one. Maybe I'm supposed to wait like an hour or something. Or some really long time until they all turn green. And then that might do something, but I'm probably not gonna do that right now. Thank you. Some timing, and this moves every 5 seconds, this moves every 5 minutes, and this probably moves every 5 hours. So there's probably some certain time I'm supposed to play the game if I want them to all be on the right spot. So I know this pair will open now. I think I should put these signs into it, if I can. Thing I'm gonna do this episode, which is just wait like you're supposed to do. Okay, after about a minute or so, this happens. Great, thanks, man. You've really helped me. What took you so long? Something could happen. Really? Like what? The apocalypse? You've got to have an education to run this machine. Let's go. I have this poster thing. And that's gonna be it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.